I am Dr. Srinivasan Paramasivam, neurosurgeon and neuroendovascular surgeon at Apollo Hospitals and Apex Medical Center, Chennai. What is mechanical thrombectomy? In a patient with acute stroke due to large vessel occlusion, we do a procedure called mechanical thrombectomy. It is a minimally invasive procedure done in the cath lab under fluoroscopy. We place a catheter inside the patient from the groin, we take it all the way up to the neck, and then we do an angiogram. In the angiogram, we pick up the blood vessel that is occluded. Then we pass a smaller catheter into the brain blood vessels and we take it all the way up to the clot. There are two different techniques we use. One is direct aspiration, other one is by using stent retriever. We use either of them or combine them together. For direct aspiration, we place the aspiration catheter all the way up at the clot level and we give a negative pressure suction. We apply the suction for about 3 to 5 minutes, allowing the clot to be grabbed by the catheter, and we pull it all the way down to take out the clot. If this technique doesn't work, we use what is called a stent retriever. Through this aspiration catheter, we pass a microcatheter across the clot. And then through this microcatheter, we place what is called a stent retriever. This stent retriever with the body temperature expands and grabs the clot. We leave it for about 5 to 7 minutes for it to grab the clot. After it grabs the clot, we arrest the flow in the blood vessel using a balloon and then take out the clot. Once we take out the clot from the blood vessel, the blood flow to the brain is re-established. In about more than 90% of the cases, we re-establish flow to the brain, allowing the patient to recover from the stroke. So, for patients with acute stroke, you need to go to a larger hospital which has all these facilities so that treatment can be offered in a better way for complete recovery from stroke.